Hey guys, welcome back to Callie and Beans Books. I'm Brittany, and today I have a little unboxing, I guess, for you. So Callie and Sarah got together during one of their work meetings and decided to send me a couple of things, and it's all in the same theme. So there's two books and two items that they sent me. We had some drama with the post office and Amazon Prime not delivering them appropriately, so Callie actually had to hand deliver a couple of things too. So here we are. I finally have all four items and instructions to open them while filming. So here we go. Hopefully I don't get too emotional because I am an emotional person. And when I get surprises, I tend to cry. So here we go. This is the first thing I was told to open. I believe it's one of the books or items. I don't know. All I know is it says open first. So here we go. I love it. Oh, they're so nice. I'm really happy. I fell in love with The Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit because John introduced it to me, oh gosh, 6.5 years ago when we first started dating, and now it's just become one of my favorite fandoms. Next to Harry Potter, it's the go-to for me. We have so many things within our wedding that can be traced back to The Lord of the Rings and The Hobbit. So this is really special, and I'm really thankful for them for getting this for me. And it's on my bucket list of reading this year, so yay. I'll do this one next. So this is another item that was just personally dropped off, so Callison had to like somehow wrap it. So it is this one. And then it's the first Lord of the Rings. Aww. Yay. So special. Oh my gosh. This is a thick one. And the Lord of the Rings, the Fellowship of the Ring. So this is part one of the trilogy. And this is actually my favorite just because we get to be introduced to the whole story. And I'm very excited. And that's so nice of them. They're amazing. So now for the items. I'm gonna open this one next. I wanna say it's a t-shirt or like a poster or something. Not poster, but like a map of something because it's flexible. We'll see. Yay! It's a Slytherin book cover. Look at that. That's so nice. Yay, it's so cute. I have something to put my book in when I'm traveling now. Yay. Thanks, guys. This is amazing. Last thing, just picked up from the post office. I honestly have no idea what it is because, you know, they're surprising me. Ooh. It's a Slytherin common room candle. That's so nice. Ambitious and cunning midnight. Ooh, it smells really good too. So that's what the inside of the candle looks like. Yeah, that's so nice. I'm so excited. Look at them. This was probably one of the best things that they could have sent me. I'm so thankful for two of my bestest friends in the whole wide world. I can't say enough of how thankful I am for them. This definitely made my day 110%. And I can't wait to see what else they have in store because Callison said that they're still scheming and this is the first of many. So this will be fun. So that's it for this video. To recap, they sent me The Hobbit and the first part of The Lord of the Rings, The Fellowship of the Ring, for my books. And then two Slytherin-themed items, a book sleeve with a Slytherin crest on it, and then a Slytherin common room candle that I cannot wait to show off on my bookshelf. So that's it for this video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that little bell icon to be notified when we post new videos, and head over to Goodreads and Instagram. All of our links will be in the description below. Until next time, guys. Bye.